I365 provides cloud backup services since a very long time, because we started our activities around 12 years ago or even 13 years ago to provide remote backup for servers. And we are providing also recovery services for the servers to allow our customers to restart their activities after a large disaster. The business in the cloud is a new model for doing business, and is a new model to address large issues we have at our customer side. The issue today is that our customer needs to have more and more skilled people because of the complexity of the IT, which is more and more hard to manage. The IT history moves with the simplest way to do business and to operate systems. And today, IT is very, very complex to manage. So why do we move with a cloud environment? It is because we provide the skills for many customers which have no need to have and maintain internal staff and internal skilled staff, which is very costly. So this is the first reason. The second reason is that we need today very flexibility with the IT management, because with the crisis today, companies have no many cash to spend in investment with the IT, and specifically with the backup, because the backup does not interest anybody. It's not a core business activity. It's a secondary activity, but it costs money. So today we have no money in the companies. So the subscription, the monthly payment, is very efficient today, because it's not an investment anymore. It's just a monthly payment, which is easier to spend today. We saw three stuff to determine why OSE would be a great partner. First, the ability to execute. The ability to execute at technical level and at sales level, because we needed a partner which had a large coverage, large geographical coverage, and strong technical skills. So OSE has the ability to execute. Secondly, OSE and I365 strategies, go-to-market strategies, are the same. It has to say that we can build an alliance agreement very efficient, because we provide the technology for this kind of partners, which have no the ability to develop and to build a strong solution, because it's a huge investment to do this. We do it, so we provide the technology, and OSD has the access to the market. So we can't invest by our own to communicate, to win market share by alone. So we prefer address these new markets with alliances, because each of us can bring the best.